Hi everybody, good afternoon and I hope you're having a wonderful day. So today we're going to be connecting a Bluetooth keyboard to our Steam Deck. So we're going to press the Steam button here on the lower left corner of our Steam Deck. We're going to go into settings, then we're going to scroll down and go into Bluetooth. Next we're going to make sure that Bluetooth is turned on. Okay, so far so good. Next we want to grab our Bluetooth keyboard. So I'm just going to turn on our Bluetooth keyboard here. So on the upper right of this keyboard, we're just going to flip it on. Then we're going to press the connect button. So we are putting it into pairing mode. So you can see the Bluetooth light indicator blinking. So it's in pairing mode. So you can see at the Steam Deck that Bluetooth 3.0 keyboard is available to pair. We're just going to tap it real quick. And then we're going to give it a few seconds and it is paired. So we should be good to go. So let's give it a quick test here. We're going to go into Steam. Let's go into our desktop mode here. Let's go to power. Let's switch to desktop mode here. And then we're going to go into search and let's just test the keyboard, make sure it's working. Perfect. As you can see, I am randomly typing a bunch of stuff. Here's a little close-up of the screen. I'm just randomly typing a bunch of stuff. Hope this video helps you out. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.